Good evening, I'm Craig Cannon. Angela is off tonight. Many people know secondhand smoke can be a killer for young children. And now a new law will protect children from inhaling the deadly smoke while they ride in a car. 4029's Monica Lemper joins us now live in the Fort Smith newsroom with details of this new law.
Craig, here in Arkansas, it will soon be a primary offense to smoke in a car with a child under the age of 14, meaning drivers who are caught can be pulled over and given a ticket.
James Villegas is a father who says he takes precautions when he smokes around his little girl.
They're our future, you know, and we can't let our future go before, you know, it's their time.
Villegas has been a smoker for some time. He understands how lighting up behind the wheel can be appealing for some drivers.
It kind of is a challenge because most smokers, when they get behind the wheel of a car, their first instinct is, I'm driving, I've got nothing else to do, light a cigarette.
Arkansas's previous secondhand smoking law only protected children 6 years old and younger, or children that weighed less than 60 pounds.
You know, sometimes, you know, a child that small, you can't even see a child that small in a car. So if you see somebody driving down the road smoking and you can't see a child in the car, it's kind of hard to stop them and enforce that law.
Police say the age increase to 13 years old will help them better protect these young victims.
It's one of those things that I really don't want to say anything to them about, you know, so I just kind of rolls my eyes, you know, but this way it can be enforced, you know, and won't hurt our kids because, you know, they're our kids.
For Villegas and his daughter, it's a step in the right direction.
She's my world, and I would never let anything happen to her, and that's why I definitely agree with this. I definitely agree with this law.
Police are encouraging people who notice a violation of this new law to report it immediately. And Craig, officers say there will be a zero tolerance for these smokers.
Okay, thank you. Governor Beebe signed the bill into law back in March.